Mrs. Newkirk here. I'm back for another brain regulation video. And again, I hope these little tricks or tips, as you may want to call it, that I introduce every week, they just kind of remind you that, you know, you may not have control in the day, but you do have control in yourself. And I hope it inspires you to take control. And so yeah, I hope you guys have learned some things throughout the year. I know we went over lots of different skills. So today it's going to be another skill that you will need your hand and a writing utensil. There's only two things that I asked that you need today. You don't need like paper to write on. You could later on if you try it again later, but just for today, you just need your hand and I'm gonna use my pencil. So I encourage, like as usual, everybody to join in. So go ahead and sit up in your seat. And I want you to think about something that worries you. It could be something at home, could be something at school. Whether we're an adult or a child, we have things that we worry about. Things in our brain that we just constantly are thinking about, all right? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna breathe in, and then when you breathe out, whenever I tell you, you're going to trace your hand the whole time you're breathing out, and I want you to breathe out that worry. Okay, because I want us to focus on the things that we can control here at school. And if we keep thinking about this thing over and over again, it might interfere with our day and we might not be able to get as much work done. So I have to do this myself. So I'm gonna participate. So here we go. I have something in mind. Go ahead and take a couple seconds and be thinking. And we're going to start in 3, 2, 1, sit up, put your hand out in front of you. You're going to take a deep breath in and breathe out. Out. Let's try that again. Think of the same thing, what you were just thinking about. We're going to breathe out that worry. All right, so breathe in and breathe out. All right, there we go. Breathe out your worry, tracing your hand. Obviously, if you're on paper, you could do that with tracing your hand, but I think it's just as effective and I like it even more just doing it and breathing it out. And I feel a little lighter after I took that breath and just reminding myself, I can only focus on the things I have right in front of me today and that's what I'm gonna give my effort to. I'm not going to keep focusing on the things that my to-do lists and all the things I have going on maybe outside of school. I'm gonna focus on what I can and make the most of today. So I hope you guys have a great week and I'll see you next week. Bye.